What is going on, everybody? I'm your average gamer. Hope you're all having a fantastic day as always. Now in this video we finish up Sekiro. It's not my first time beating this game, so you'll see some decent combat throughout this video and then some not so decent, but I haven't played this game in a while. The way that I like to play games is I will know life a game if I absolutely like it. Sekiro is definitely that game for me. But then you put so much time into it, you get sick and tired, you go play something else, and then you know you crave those mechanics or the gameplay or whatever it is. Sekiro isn't the only game that makes me feel that way. God of War could be a good one. I put more time into God of War than anything else, so it's like anytime I pick up the controller, I'm like, do I even want to keep doing this? And then Red Dead. You know, I played Red Dead so much. Absolutely love it. Wanted to live in that world for so long. But then, you know, you play it so much, you memorize a lot of the dialogue. Nothing is surprising to you anymore. And you just lose that spark. But it's always nice coming back to Sekiro because the gameplay is always there. So it doesn't matter how much you remember from the story or even how good you are at it. The gameplay is always refreshing and it's very fun. I really hope that you enjoyed this video. Like, comment, sub would of course mean the world. As always, I love y'all and I hope you guys stay smooth. Peace. Still, my favorite fight in this game. Alright, this fight should not last long. Oh, I missed. Need you, baby. Whoops. The last monkey yet. Oh my god. Okay, how's that? Hot. Let's go. Okay, I'm hoping I can defeat this thing first try and not look like an absolute idiot. But we all know how that's probably gonna go. No, I missed it. Slow down, punk. Missed it again. Well, old-fashioned way, huh? I can't believe I missed it twice, man. Oh no. Come on. Thank you. At least phase one. Hey, that's cheating. No. I got this. Nah, this mother cheating. Where is it? Jump in the air. Oh my god. I missed the death blow. Twice. I'm just uncoordinated. Just kill me. I don't wanna do this anymore. Just kill me. I can't even see myself. Dude, I love this game, but dude, some fights are just so fucking annoying. This is my first time fighting them, and I'm already a little pissed off. Like, dude, it's just the camera angle in this game, dude. We really need to get rid of this guy. Okay. I'm in between both of them. This is not good. Okay, heal. Heal again. Jump that. Okay. Jump. Please. Straight the fucking. If I lose, I'm gonna be mad. Oh my god, please just. Okay. I'm not choking. I will not choke this. Easy. Okay, didn't even. Dog, come on. That's not a dog. Dude, come on. gonna hurt. Oh my god, look how much damage that one hit did. Please just execute him. Noise, noise. I don't understand the fireworks sometimes. She's gonna kick my ass. She always kicks my ass. She's a psychopath. That's gonna hurt. Dude, I'm telling you. I just don't know how to beat her. Well, I guess just work on my pairing, right? Jump! Easy. Didn't even get touched. No, wait, you gotta let me heal. It's gaming rules. What'd I jump off of? No, I pressed it too late. Oh, this fight's easy now. I got it down to the wire. Does that even make sense? I gotta figure it out. I don't even know what my brain is trying to do right now. Oh my god, I don't deserve that. It's too early. I should have dodged that. Oh no. My timing is so bad! Nice. Actually went really well. Thank God for the sugars. Son. I'll stay poisoned, I don't care. Come on now. No, that's horse shit! Oh nah, dude, that's bullshit. Oh my god.
game can be so ass.
The little backstep he does is probably the most annoying thing out of any enemy. That, because he does it every 5 seconds. Oh, I can't heal. We skipped the whole thing. I calculated, I guess. I could have punished him through that, but it's alright. That's bullshit. Probably really dumb, but yep, it was really dumb. It was indeed the dumbest thing I probably could have ever done. Ah, dude, it's like this dude's not even that hard. It's like suck. Okay, we're good. Get out of here, dude. Oh my god, that fight's so frustrating. It's the backpedaling he does, man. Like, that little jump he does backwards. It's kind of dumb. That went really well. Okay, noted. I did it again! Wasn't terrible. Immortality severed. That's so dope. I'm gonna end up just developing a game, and I'm gonna force all the people that just put me through hell to play my game and make them experience the same shit that we all experience. Because, like, dude, the 2v1 boss fights gotta be some of the stupidest shit in this fucking game, right? Because, dude, like, There are two unblockables, right? Which is fine, but one you have to block, one you have to parry, and when they hit you at the same time, there's nothing you can do about it. You know? Like, there's legitimately nothing. No, we need to get this guy out of here. Awesome. I'm glad that worked out perfectly. All skill involved. I'm gonna full heal. I can't see! Taking some damage. Flawless gameplay at its finest. Well, boys, it's time to experience pain.
I will restore Ashina to glory.
Easy. Time for the stupidly hard phase. Okay. I'm messing up everywhere right now. There we go, come on. Come on, keep this up. Okay. Phase one. Time for the ridiculously hard phase two. I don't know what that does. No. Not even close. I don't know what it does!
Oh my god, come on. Full heal, full heal, full heal. Heal! No! Oh my god. I bet you guys have never seen better gameplay than this. Do that lightning thing again. Stupid. I don't know what that move does! I barely got that off the time. Well, I'm fighting this guy like a pro right now. I literally just can't miss. Oh! Oh my god. Please. Not like this. Yeah, let's go. That only took me 2 tries. Holy. I made so many different mistakes. I found out, like, different ways to deal with them, though. Like, the second phase was usually my hardest phase. Because once you get to the third phase, you get that lightning timing down, it becomes really easy. Do it!